Bobrisky is a Nigerian internet personality who is known as a transgender woman in Nigeria, a country with no LGBT rights. She's also known for her presence on the social media apps, Snapchat and Instagram. But before I go further, don't forget to smash that subscribe button and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Then turn on the bell notification after subscribing so you won't miss out on any of our videos. Born Okuneye Idris in 1992, Bobrisky completed her secondary school education at King's College, Lagos. She also attended the University of Lagos. In May 2019, Bobrisky confirmed that her pronouns are she and her. After receiving several misgendered comments on her Instagram profile, she became recognized by being highly controversial on social media for the ultra-conservative Nigerian standards. Bobrisky was able to gather traffic to her Snapchat account when she claimed she had a lover who is assumed to be of masculine gender, despite the law in Nigeria stating that same-sex relationship is an offense punishable by serving 14 years in the penitentiary. Bobrisky, by virtue of just existing, introduced into the Nigerian society a set of ethics and morals which are not aligned with the assumed social norms of Nigeria. She has been received with mixed feelings, as she has a fair number of fans and critics alike. On a notable occasion, a Nigerian presidential aide walked out of the premises on citing Bobrisky within the residence. Bobrisky has a fair share of fans and has been asked by certain event planners to give speeches at their events. In 2019, Otumba Olusegun Rusenwe, Director General of Nigeria's National Council for Arts and Culture, called Bobrisky a national disgrace, and he said she would be dealt with ruthlessly if caught on the streets. You all can attest to the fact that Nigerian cross-dresser and successful businessman Idris Okuneye, popularly known as Bobrisky, sure do know how to set the internet abuzz with his carefully selected filtered photos. Of course, it isn't every day a guy poses as a woman with everything that comes with it. The makeup, the boobs, the ass, etc. Not the norm, I must say. So having one who slays like a lady and does it right, as you can see in the picture we've been showing, is quite eye-catching. Well, that isn't really what this post is all about. Have you ever wondered what the self-acclaimed male Barbie looks like without all the filters? We have, and well, it isn't quite eye-catching. This is presumed to be the reason why the male Barbie has avoided taking pictures with his fans in public. Well, yeah, 5 photos of Bobrisky with unfiltered pictures on Snapchat or Instagram. Let us know what you think about these photos, and don't forget to comment down below and like this video. Also, thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, then give us a thumbs up. Good day, goodbye, and peace out.